Hi, and today we are going to do some more exponents. So I'm gonna do a 10. Now I'm gonna put a 2 right here. And I'm gonna put the 1, 1, 2. And this equals 100.
Why?
Because this right here represents how much zeros you need for the 1.
Thank you.